type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. Yeah. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you, pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal your.
What's good, guys? It's your boy Ancho2k back at it with a brand new video. And I joined a new clan, and that clan is TFG, and I'm so hyped to be in that clan, because I saw the clan and I thought like, damn, this clan has potential to be one of the best. So I'm really gonna grind my ass off to help them be the best. And we got some good people in here. I've been here for like 5-6 hours and the vibes are good. There's no toxic shit and I'm just enjoying being there. But that was basically it for the video, so let's get right into the gameplay right now. I have already 6 points and 5 rebounds. So you see, Ancho the guard is in here. He's going in, he missed and I missed again. So I'm passing it out to the guy in the red hoodie. He was okay, but the guy in the white hoodie, fuck, I never want to play with him anymore, bro. He's the trashiest ass person I've ever played with. Look at this. I'm passing him the ball and he's shooting it from that range without badges. Stop it, bro. At least I got my stats, so it's alright. But if you shoot like that, you're not getting the ball anymore. And I got a double-double in this game. But to continue on TFG, I have the feeling we can be as good as DF or TMB. And I have the feeling that this is gonna work out pretty well. Well, make sure to subscribe to my channel, because a lot of y'all who watch my videos didn't subscribe yet. And I will check you guys out later. Bye, guys.